Hey guys, it's Mikey, and today we are going to be playing Super Mario Odyssey. This is walkthrough part 9. Last episode, we beat the Lost Kingdom. And, we got a lot of moons, so... I was like, can you go inside the Broken Odyssey? Okay. Oh, there's a secret hatch there. I thought I could get inside. Okay, so we have 15 out of the 10 we needed. So, they should work. Boom! Now let's fly away to the Metro Kingdom. Here's the shop. Oh, the clouds are golden. There we go. Okay, we're going to the Metro Kingdom. And Bowser has totally taken over. It's the worst kind of weather. That's Bowser. It's Bowser's ship. Okay, so the mayor. This is the mayor, right here.
Oh.
Yeah, you need to figure out how to save the city. Luckily, I'm here. It's the mayor's face on those purple coins. No. This is where it first introduces a new character, I think. But we have to go everywhere. Get in here, get the light. Oh, tank. You can literally buy stuff at the shop right now. Here, eat this. Okay. I'm guessing from how this is set up, we're gonna have to do this. I'm guessing that's gonna help. Whoa! Whoa. Yeah. This is definitely what we're supposed to do. Hi. Can you just move out of the way a little bit? I need to get through. Get off them. Actually, can I throw them off the world? There we go. Get in the safe place. Safe hole. Get the moon. Okay, I'm at the safest place possible. What? I need 20 moons. Okay, that's not a lot. Yeah. Even though this is a city. Oh gosh. This is probably my favorite kingdom because there's someone new here. Where is he? Go. Construction. Oh yes, he's coming up soon. Okay, I'm gonna become a stack. Because I know this is gonna help me a lot. And then nothing there. Let's just jump up and throw those guys off the edge. I don't think we're supposed to go that way, so I'm just gonna go over here. Okay, head to the top, that's all I need. Okay, that's an easy power moon to get. Yeah, definitely, you know, easy power moon. It's not like I just failed on it. They explode. Are they bombs? Miss. I think that was supposed to kill me. But it didn't. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. I have to go all the way back up. Okay, this time I'll go the normal way. Yeah, I'll go for it again, just in case I do make it. That time I was just being a little weird. Miss it. Jump down. I killed him, but he also killed me. Okay, I'm facing back. Get inside. Yep, falling platforms. I thought, oh yeah, he's later on. I don't know who he is. I'll tell you later. I don't know why I just did that, because I'm supposed to be over. I'm supposed to jump on this one. Okay, go. I keep on trying to hit the Y button because I thought, because usually that's run. Cross, jump, land. Okay, those are easy ones to get. Go, and go. I'm guessing we have to go on this side because, yeah, there's no other way to go. Go. Grab those. Kill these things because they're really annoying once they grow up in like 2 seconds. Oh, there's a big one. Nope, nothing up there. Boom. Okay, we've climbed up. Yep, a lot. We've climbed up a lot. Uh-oh. Because I thought it would go somewhere else. Yay. Oh, yep, there's Bowser. It's eating the power, isn't it? Yeah. Is it? That thing just made a noise. Did it hit? I'm guessing it crushed me. I'm guessing it crushed me because it... You just ran in that exact same spot like 10 times before. Now you're dead. My question is, how did he land on his own 2 feet? Tank, give me you. Great. Die. Hit him. You die. He's shooting electricity at me. Die. Killed you. Now just keep on shooting him. Perfect. Oh gosh, he has magic portals? Where is he? Crap. He always makes the yum noise. Nope. Where are you? No. Shoot him. He's invincible. Right, and then he's gonna appear in the air. It's so hard to move with this tank. The tank's really hard. Okay, he's gone back to gold. Are you kidding me? Oh, you're doing this again? Stop yum. Okay, he's going over here. Okay. Dodge. This thing's super slow. It's super slow. I hit it. And die. I'm gonna need a heal. He's dead. Yay! Actually, this will heal me, and no, it won't heal me. Okay. Now we can enjoy the city.
Oops. Hi. Mm-hmm. Oh. touch me from behind. Kinda scared me off your wedding, Gary. Now!
And so we got one. I need to look for music people. People that are playing music. I know where one of them are. In here. I see. Yeah. Now give me your power moon. So another one is on the top of a building. On like one of these triangle buildings, I think it was. He was on top of a building, definitely. I don't know which one though. Take me down? Yeah. I saw him for a split second. There he is. Mr. Trumpet Man. Or whatever he's playing. Man.
Can we go in terrible? He's a battle to let you go. Now!
Okay, so it's almost there. I just need to go around. Finding these places. Go upwards. Up. Okay, I'm just gonna be traveling. This is gonna take a while to find this third, the fourth singer. Got it. Now he's gonna be going back and forth in there. Now I'm going to get out of him. Watch what he does. How do I do this? He doesn't know how to get it out of there. Must be somewhere. If there must be a way, there must be a way to find the fourth person. Is he up here? Ooh. Garbage on this. Look at every single person and see what they are doing.